Denny Dodonov spins his way free, then it ricochets out through the Hawks zone, played by Blackwell. In comes Donato and a low shot, stopped by Wedgwood. The rebound is clear.
I would think the Hawks will come out and try to pump more rubber towards Scott Wedgwood here in the third than they did in the second.
Wyatt Johnston, he's in, and in front, Ben scores!
Jamie Benn!
This one, instead of watching the front of the net, it happens. Dogged work by Wyatt Johnston on the puck initially to bust through there. It's been a bit of a rough night for Jared Tenorti as he got walked by Johnston initially. The goaltender never found it, and a dunk for the captain.
Ben snaps an 11-game drought without a goal. He gets that one. It's his sixth of the season. Centering pass for Chicago, and there's no space to steal. Had Bedard all tied up. Jamie Benn scored 3 goals in the first 8.
Red Wings winning all the time.
Campaign, just 2 since heading into play here tonight.
Double, 6-2.
Hawks the other way. Bedard over to Foligno. Shot saved. Rebound, Wedgwood.
Oh.
Net crash, Bedard and Wedgwood.
Look at that. Jackets win overtime.
Back sideways in the crease. Held things down.
Spread out. Keep them at bay.
I didn't win that one.
This all starts off the ice. Lundqvist, the defenseman, joins the attack. Jammed a little bit. I don't know what he was doing with that, but it led to the transition and basically a 4-on-2 on the way in. They get 1, 2, 3 stabs at it, then the scissor saves from Scott Wedgwood to close it down. Real good stop on the rebound opportunity for Kurchinski. They're getting their D to get up there and join the attack almost every time.
Redo the faceoff deep in Dallas territory. Gutman gets the boot from it. Entwistle steps in opposite rope, a hits.
I would think puck security be a bit of a theme on the bench. You have a 2-goal lead here now.
Yeah, I know. Scott Wedgwood's got a star, that man. Well, that's the Mario Brothers the star.
How about the last 3 games in this building between these 2 teams? Go back to November of last year and then February of earlier in 2023 last season. Stars with 5 unanswered goals in one of them. Hawks with 4 unanswered goals in another. Dallas with 4 unanswered here tonight. One time mostly fanned on by Murphy, and the Stars' Rope hits. We'll toss it in. Classic, leaving it on the wall. And whistle. Gets caught by Sagan.
6-3-1 last 10 games.
Nowhere for him to go. It is Beauvillier, pursued by 3 guys in green. Duchesne's the one to take over. Marchment sidesteps, and he comes.
Connor Bedard, 8 points last 5 games. 3 goals, 5 assists.
High up off the netting and out of play.
There's a lot of good work in the tracking game to get back, get on top of the Hawks as they tried to skate up ice with it, then turn it against the grain, and a wrist shot goes.
Peter Mrazek for Scott Wedgwood.
Into the netting. Shaken off my rails a little bit by what was going on in the jumbotron. A lot of belly shaking.
You wanted to get through the crease and wise. Wanted to give analysis.
I want the old scoreboard is what I want, so that is smaller.
And you hear the groan in the background, and folks, just use your imagination. It's Duchesne on the right wing side.
The old scoreboard, yeah, like the old jumbotron reunion.
Dell's chance got cut side of the crease. Korchinski, Duchesne just shovels it right back from center ice. We played 4.5 and counting here of the third period. Stars have watched their lead grow. It's been a gradual turning of events. They have 1 back in the first, 2 in the second, 1 here in the third. Lundqvist passes it in for Ben, who has the recent tally. Pinballs around. Kurashev gets caught by Johnston. And Ben and Phillips Thomas Harley goes back for Ben. Reach took it off of his stick. Isaac Phillips. Pass was in the skates for Vlasic. Just didn't recover in time and go back to Phillips. Foligno leaves it on the wall. Kuryshev going wide. Suter hanging with. Reach by Dodonov poked out. And flipped ahead by Fox and Dodonov hustling to get there. Vlasic about the same time. Vlasic had it for a moment, then lost it. Radek Fox in the near corner. Bubbles it back in for Johnston. Fox behind the net, Dodonov. Centering pass, Johnston just bounced off of his blank.
What a pass. I mean, it was perfect. It surprised Wyatt a little bit.
On the near wing. Villiers trying to dig it free as he's got Korchinski wrapped all over him. This Fox up. Star still come away with it. Send a wrist or line. Haskinen gets to the puck on the wall. Keeps it in. Comes out for Blackwell. Donato for Blackwell. Charging down the left side. Centering pass stolen by Haskinen. He'll turn. Go the other way. Bring it up ahead, and Robertson was trying to slow down and drag, just rolled right off of it.
Tried to maverick there. Hit the brakes, he'll fly right by. Gotta keep the puck, yeah, too, though.
The puck, unfortunately, just slid a little too far for him. The Star steal. Walks it down the right, left wing, and then feed for Liddell. Back off the glass and cleared by Chicago. Paul will take over. Turn along his own end line.
And guess what? Blackhawks Stars again this Sunday.
Joe Pavelski. Back out to neutral ice. This is going to be whistled down. We'll take a look. Ice sticking penalty is going to go against Dallas. So they'll be shorthanded, but they're up by two. A bounce for the captain and Ben Smile.